There's an easy way to hang wall coverings around inside corners. It avoids the unsightly seams and poorly matched edges that can occur from walls that are less than perfectly square. When you've reached a corner, measure the distance remaining between the edge of your last strip and the corner. Add 1/2 inch to this distance and cut the length of your next strip to this width, saving the extra piece for later. Now hang the 17.5 inch strip, allowing the extra 1/2 inch to wrap around the inside corner onto the next wall. Next, measure the width of your extra piece of wallpaper. Then mark this distance out from the corner on the next wall. Draw a plumb line from ceiling to floor at this distance. Hang the remaining strip from your plumb line back into the corner, matching the patterns as closely as possible. It will overlap the extra 1/2 inch of the original 17.5 inch piece on the other wall. Now, with a little adhesive to bond the papers, you'll have a clean, professional-looking corner.